Alright, so here is the ATIBAL velocity at 1 power. Next we're doing 1.5. Now we've got 2 power. Next we've got 2.5 power. Now we've got 3 power. Alright, now we're gonna flip it to 3.5. 3.5 power. Alright, and now we've got 4 power. Now we are on 4 power. Let's go ahead and give it a shot. Power one more time. And we'll go ahead and send the target home. We had our 1 and 1.5 power, 2 and 2.5 power, 3 and 3.5 power, and 4 power. And this was our shooting here at 4 power after sight-in.
Let's see what kind of 5-shot group we get at 25 yards. All right, here we go, let's get started.
This is our first 5-shot group, 2-2-3 round. Five-shot group number 2. All right, 5-shot group number 3 with the ATIBAL velocity 1-4. So here is our 5-shot group number 3 with the ATIBAL 1-4. I'm just going to go ahead and show you the illumination one more time quick. So we've got illumination 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Here we go. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,